What's going on, guys? Josh here, and today I've been working on a quick automatic arrow shooting device. And one second, let me turn it today. So I'm just gonna show you how it works. Actually, I'll kill the creepers and then show you how it works, so that way they don't murder me. So let's fly up here, and we'll hit the button. So I have it set to do a short pulse, and then, well, it just is a short delay of kind of rapid burst firing. Okay, let's get a little bit closer. You see, it only shoots a little bit at a time. So let's finish them all. Almost there. One more. I need this one over here. Come on. There we go. Okay. So let's come in here, pick everything up. So I have about 10 dispensers here, and they are all hooked up to this device right here, which is a rapid pulser, and it is not allowed to pulse whenever power from an external source is coming through, and that would be this right here. So the way it works is I press a button and it turns off the power right here that's being transmitted from this torch. Turns off the power, this is allowed to pulse, which then shoots the arrows. The arrows come out, 6 for each dispenser, each button press. So, yeah. The torches here are the only way right now really to allow a rapid pulse. I don't know really what makes it happen like that, but you have to have the one steady power source going into the dispensers at all times to have a rapid fire one. So that's pretty much it there. I believe I saw an Enderman over here. Yeah. Okay. So let's turn this back on peaceful. And that's pretty much it, and I will be making another video in a second on this right here. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and to tell me what you thought about this rapid pulse over there, and to see what this is. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.